this is really cool to watch. Here we have the crane operator coming in. He's going to go all the way down into the deep cargo hold to pick up some containers way down below. And then down he goes. And deep down into the bottom of the ship.